Girl really dominated and characterized a huge part of my childhood and my growing up.
Who's there?
She really is the first modern Disney princess who doesn't want to be a princess. Someone who's more interested in figuring out who she is than in finding a guy and getting married.
Her thirst for knowledge, her imagination, her curiosity makes a fearless heroine, I think.
Belle is a great role model because she stands up for who and what she believes in.
I've come for my father!
And that was so much a part of the casting of Emma Watson.
Who are you?
Emma as Belle empowers a whole new generation of girls.
Come into the light.
What was then so exciting was to work together to really make sure that Belle was a 21st century heroine.
I'm not afraid.
We wanted to give her this element of being quite industrious and very inventive.
There must be some way to break the curse.
This Belle not only embraces her sense of wonder, but takes it to a whole new level.
I know what she meant to me as a young girl. When you love something that much, you really want to do it justice.
She is the one.
Ah!